I have to quantize this, like, exactly. Yes. I know. Okay. Okay, let's render that. So then I can reuse this Jupyter plugin and I don't have to open up again. Cut off the extra. Put this on a track. Let's boost the volume. Okay. I'm gonna save this. It's always so hard to just look through all that shit. Okay. Probably do that later on using the Roland Jupyter 8. Just trying to see something different. Maybe this has to go up an octave. I'm just cooking up on the stock sound card. I don't have a sound card in right now, so it's kind of laggy. But we're still gonna do this. I like this pad, that's cool. Alright, so the pad's cool. So we got like an arpeggiator pad. Okay, nope, nope, not that. Maybe like one more synth, and if not, then we'll go to the bass. Trying to find where to put this snare at. That should go right there.
Thank you.
Just gotta put the volume fade out, and then that's it. I have a show. That was a beat. That was a whole beat. 49 minutes flat. That wasn't bad. Haven't streamed in a minute. Haven't. Lucky I haven't been making beats too heavy. That's why I'm on the stream. I'm trying to make beats like hella more beats. I didn't even render out all the beats that I was making on this laptop. Matter of fact, we might go render out the other beats that's on this laptop. It's just so tough to make Beats without the sound card, because you try to use the keyboard and it's hella laggy, but when you have the sound card, it's like instant when you play the keyboard, and I'm not at my normal setup right now, so I gotta get a sound card for it here, but anyhow, check it out. Rendered out 272, 273, you need to do 275, 274. Alright, what's this beat? I didn't even make it out.